and wind up with that. Now, that's what's referred to in the medical work as a radical headectomy. Everything from here up's just gone.
Okay? Acute lead poisoning.
Acute lead poisoning. That's not a very big pattern, is it? In fact, that's a 2¾-inch shelf, and the pattern's not as wide as that 2¾-inch shelf. So we're looking at a 2½-inch pattern at that distance. So again, what are we going to have to do with it? Amen. Deliver it precisely. That's right. All right, back up one more time.